Oh, look what I've come across.
On my way back from doing maize somewhere else, or trailer in maize then, in a different video. And I came across Tom Down from, I can never remember it. I think it's Broad Farm Services. He's here, square baling. Interesting thing about that baler is it will probably nearly be an almost exact copy of the crone I've got back at home. Here baling hay down in the marsh. He's four stringer. Might get to ride on the baler, I don't know. Be nice to, because then I'm not miles away from it all the time. Yeah, kicking out some lovely square bales. I expect these will be absolutely solid as well. Yeah. Them tight, definitely tight. He'll love that I got a camera point there. He'll love that he polished his tractor to within an inch of its life as well this morning. Especially for coming baling. I think he's been baling straw all day. that. It's a 2-on-5. I'm fairly sure he's always had 2-on-5s. He'll look after that thing like it's his baby, he will, Tom will. In there, but there the knot is in there. Might get it when it strips. You might have seen that, I didn't. Rather a therapeutic sound there, isn't it?